Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss about the model paper 2 which is recently published by the KSEEB board. So let's talk about let's discuss about that 40 questions. So first question is the mother of banks in India is State Bank of India, NABARD, Apex Bank, Reserve Bank of India. The answer is Reserve Bank of India. The next question is Sardar Vallabhai Patel was rightly called the Iron Man of India because Sardar Vallabhai Patel, what he has done, we have to remember. The first defense minister unified princely states into Indian Union, and many options are there. The right option is he unified the princely states into Indian Union, so that we call him Iron Man of India. Next question is Dadabhai Nauroji, M.G. Ranade, Gopal Krishna Gokhale belongs to. They belongs to which group? Moderates, radicals, revolutionaries, ICS officers. They all belongs to moderates. Next question is second largest producer of sugar cane in world is second largest producer. First largest producer, do you know? That is Brazil. The second one is that is India only second largest producer. Next one, the chief architect of Indian Constitution. Who is the chief architect of Indian Constitution? That is Baba Saheb Ambedkar. Next question is one of the measures to conserve soil among these options. Conserve the soil. Overgrazing, shifting cultivation, afforestation, use the topsoil for making bricks and tiles. These three options are not necessary to conservation of the soil. So, right answer is afforestation. Next question is invisible hunger. What is this invisible hunger? Malnutrition, people above poverty line, child abuse, prosperity. That is malnutrition. Invisible hunger is nothing but malnutrition. Next question is Satyagraha by Mahatma Gandhi in support of Indian growers was. Satyagraha by Mahatma Gandhi in support of indigo growers. We have to remember two important things, that is Kheda and Champaran. One more to Bardoli Satyagraha and Salt Satyagraha. The answer is Champaranya Satyagraha. Next question is Mumbai port is popularly known as. Mumbai port is popularly known as Gateway of India, Jawaharlal Nehru port, deepest landlocked port, largest terminal port. Answer is very simple. The Gateway of India. Next question is health is measured in terms of. Health is measured. It is related to HDI. Health is measured in terms of purchasing power, real national income, life expectancy, literacy attainment. Health is related to life expectancy. The next question is the convectional rain that occurs during summer in Karnataka is called convectional rain. Convectional rain that usually takes place during summer. That is coffee blossom. Next question is the large waves generated by earthquake. Large waves generated by earthquake under the sea. This earthquake usually takes place in sea. Because of that large waves creates, that is tides usually do not, ocean currents no, floods not possible. Answer is tsunami. Next question is Indian foreign policy is also known as. We have to remember who is maker of the Indian foreign policy. That is Jawaharlal Nehru. It is also called as Jawaharlal Nehru's foreign policy. Next question is Panchashila principles were signed between the countries. Between which countries the Panchashila principles were signed? India and China. Next question is the first women president of India. Pratibha Patil. Paper industry belongs to which type of industry? Forest based, knowledge based, agro based, mineral based. Paper main raw material is, that is forest. Forest based industry. Consumer Protection Act was passed in India in the year. In which year Consumer Protection Act was passed? 1986. One of the causes for the failure of First War of Indian Independence. One of the main cause. Which is the main cause for the failure? Rani Chennamma was arrested. British did not have modern weapons. All Indian kings revolted against the British. There was no good leader to lead. This is the answer. There was no good leader to lead. India adopted its constitution on, very simple, 26th January 1950. Human Rights Day is observed every year, 10th December. CIPCO movement was conducted to protest and protect. CIPCO movement, for what purpose it was started? Trees from getting cut, Silent Valley sensitive ecological balance, it is related to Kerala. Displacement tribal people, it is related to tribal revolts. Deforestation of tropical evergreen forest in Western Ghats, no, this is also not related to CIPCO movement. So the trees from getting cut is the main objective. The Lesser Himalaya, one more name for that. Lesser Himalaya are also called as Himachal, Himadri, Shivalik, Mount Everest. The answer is Shivalik. Next, the type of forest found in the river deltas. What type of forest usually we find on the coastal region, particularly deltas? That is mangrove forest. It is a very special type of forest, mangrove. The first president of Indian Constitution, Indian National Congress, INC, first president, W.C. Banerjee. Next question is the immediate cause for the first war of Indian independence. Immediate cause. What was the immediate cause? Jhansi Rani Lakshmibai was killed. Is it immediate cause? Nana Saheb captured Kanpur. Tanta Tofi was arrested. These three are not the reason. The immediate cause is this one. Introduction of Enfield rifles. Introduction of Royal Enfield rifles. The defeat of Hyder Ali at Porto Novo made. What was the main consequence of Hyder Ali's death during Second Anglo-Mysore War? What happened? British officer worried, is it? Sir Aidkut surrendered? Actually, there was Sir Aidkut. Was he surrendered? French to fight? British to gain confidence? The answer is British to gain confidence because of the death of Hyder Ali. The second important metal-based industry in India. Second important metal-based. That is aluminium industry. State highways are constructed and maintained. State highways galana yar maartara? State highways constructed and maintained. That is State Public Work Department. SPWD. Bedas of Halagali revolted against the British. The reason is Why did Bedas revolt against British? British introduced Arms Act, introduced Doctrine of Lapse, Vernacular Press Act. British captured Puttubasap. Puttubasap are not related to this. Doctrine of Lapse, Vernacular Press Act is not related to this. The answer is British introduced Arms Act. So that is the reason. National income divided by the total population, then what we get? National income. Do we get national, real national income? Purchasing power? World Development Report? The answer is per capita income. Next, important multipurpose river valley project that is in Orissa. Which is the multipurpose river valley project in Orissa? Hirakud, Nagarjun Sagar. Nagarjun Sagar, that is belongs to Telangana. Rihand, it is in north. Govinda Sagar, these are not related to that. Orissa is related to that. Hirakud. Annie Besant was called Shweta Saraswati. Why is she called so? Because she translated Bhagavad Gita into English. So, next question. The Postal Bank of India functions with the network of post offices. Next, migration is the main characteristics of. Migration is related to which type of workers? Organized or unorganized? That is unorganized sector labors. Next, universities Madras, Calcutta, Bombay were established. Whom? Who established? Macaulay, Dalhousie, Cornwallis, William Bentinck. That is Dalhousie. Gram Swaraj was the concept of. Gram Swaraj is the concept of Mahatma Gandhi. The US president who gave consumer rights to US presidents, sorry, US citizens in 1962. Who was that president of USA? John F. Kennedy. The word United Nations was first proposed by. Who used this word for the first time? Franklin Roosevelt, Churchill, Kennedy, Joseph Stalin. All these co-founders of UNO. The answer is Franklin Roosevelt. 39th question. The trade and commerce between Asia and Europe was taking place through the city of Constantinople. So it was called. What it was called as? Gateway of Indian trade, Gateway of Asian trade, Gateway of European trade, Gateway of Arabian trade. The Gateway of European trade. Next, Forward Bloc was founded by. Who founded this? Nehru, Motilal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhiji, Netaji, Subhash Chandra Bose. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose is the answer. This is all we have discussed about. The model paper second in this session. Thank you.